What's up, guys and girls? This is Tim here. Welcome back to Empyrion. So, as promised in the last episode, I promised all the way through the last episode I was going to do a building episode and then never did it. And I'm actually not going to do that again today for reasons that I'll explain in a moment. But before that, we need to deal with this guy over here because he's just been sat here for like days now. And he's annoying, and he actually did kill me, and he managed to, like, swipe me as I went past and kill me, so I need to deal with him. I also found a laser pistol in one of my little cupboards that I hadn't spotted before, so let's see what this does. Ah! Oh, shit! I helped him escape! Wait, you dead? Okay, he's dead. What can we get from your face? Pumpkin sprout, spoiled food, and wheat bun. I'm going to keep the spoiled food, because I've actually realized that by going into one of these... spoiled food is used in something important. I saw it a minute ago and I'm like, ooh, that's interesting. I don't know. We'll dump all this crap in here and do it. I've grabbed up all the food that I can find. So that we can go off and I have a specific plan for today, which unfortunately does not involve building. However, fortunately, between now and the last episode, I have been a little bit busy myself doing some building. And the reason I did that was because I realized that, A, I'm not very good at building. I'm not a very creative person. And if you see my start and end cards, you'll know what I mean. But I wanted to build something that was a little bit better than the shitty blocky thing that fortunately got destroyed in the last episode, so we don't need to worry about it anymore. So I thought I would do it off camera where I could spend time and think about it without having to worry about commentating at the same time. And what I've come up with, I say, it's not the most beautiful thing ever made, but I think it's not bad. So let's go take a look at the new Vulture. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Keep my head down so you can't see it. Da-da-da-da. Woo! Here it is. Now, I quite like it. You know, I think it says diplomatic peace mission all over it. Particularly the, look, I painted them yellow. They're like health and safety, so you can't like poke your eye out with them by mistake. So this is the Mark II Vulture, complete with rocket pods on the sides, double miniguns under the nose, lots of engines. It is actually incredibly fast, or a lot faster than my last one was. And I say, I've gone for this kind of black and yellow and black. So I was thinking about a name like a bumblebee type name, but I figured the yellow and black stuff is health and safety stuff. Also, in order to avoid the issue I had in the last craft where I couldn't reach any of the materials, I've actually put this up on top here. And if I open up these, it'll be a satisfying noise. All of my stuff is in here. So I can get in here and there's a fuel tank. This one's actually got a mobile constructor in here. It's got a storage bay and it's got a weapons or ammo crate, which I believe... I put some rockets. I've got 40 rockets in it currently. Have I got more rockets on me? Oh, is that, no, that's all of them. However, there is something else we need to go and grab. But yeah, what do you reckon, guys? I'm personally a lot happier with this one than the last one. And we're going to go, we're going to go out and have some fun with this because, I have some unfinished business from the last episode, should we say. In that aim, we also, I've been making up a little bit of ammo for the, I hope that's the right ammo for the rotary cannons. Should be, I think. What was that noise? Yeah, the only downside to this craft is that I am going to get really upset if it gets destroyed, which it almost certainly will. So if you remember, if you've seen the last episode, you'll know we went off looking for resources and ended up getting a little bit distracted with various fun things that were happening around. And one of them was a base that we came across. Now, in my defense, I went there peacefully. You know, I just wanted to go, say hello, see what their base was all about. And they just instantly blew my head off with laser cannons. And that's just rude, I think. That is just rude. So they were happy to bully me when I was weaker. So we're going to see if I go back with this thing now, whether or not they're just as happy to bully me now. And if they are, then we're going to kick their freaking asses. The only slight issue I have got is we need to get some fuel. So we'll probably pick up some fuel on the way. But I think we have everything else that we need. I'll go over some food. I haven't got med kits, but whatever. We'll hopefully find some when we get over there. So, right, so let's power this bad boy up. Actually, let me just do one more thing. Power up so you can get a look at it with all the engines running. She's got quite a good array of thrusters on each side to hopefully mean that she can travel very fast forward, but then also she'll be able to turn and stop quite easily. She's only got two on the front, though, which I sometimes worry is not quite enough. But we will see. Right, let's lift this bad boy off. Whoop. Right, there is Promethean. It is Promethean. I keep saying Promethean. Yeah, it is Promethean. Yeah, over this way, I think. So it's kind of, sometimes it seems a lot faster than other times. Oh shit, I can't get moving, because that's the other problem I'm having right now, is I've run out of drill fuel. I have this, which is a drill charge, but for some reason that doesn't want to work. So I mean, I'm not sure. Right, let's reload the rocket pods. How much fuel do we got? We got 20, no we haven't, full bore, we got 6-7 minutes of fuel. Ooh, that is not a lot. Reload those. 300 loaded into that. So yeah, we're gonna have to figure that out. I can make biofuel to power the thing, but for that I need seaweed, and I'm not aware of where the seaweed is. I'm guessing it would be near water, which I thought this was, but it's not. It's just, oh shit. Okay, yeah, this is the barrier thing. Yeah, I keep coming across. So where am I now? Is it just the poles? You can see the poles are like blurry. Is this a pole blurry as well? Maybe it's just the top pole. What is behind this? I must be told. I must be informed. Freaking douchebags. Okay, so we can't go that way. So where the hell would I get seaweed from? I mean, I know in real life where I'd get seaweed from. Can I go to this view? Yeah. So this is kind of meant to be like a heavy sort of... You know, it's not a lightweight fighter. It's a gunship designed for planetary use. That being said, it can easily go into space, and we can probably go to space. But I want to get more fuel before I risk going into space. Ooh, what's below us? We have minigun drone, rocket drone. That seems like a good thing to take out with this. Okay, let's go back into first person view. We're gonna go around. Power use is 111%. Fortunately, it stops on a dime. Let's swoop down. Nice! Oh my god, how much ammo did that use? Actually, that wasn't too bad. There's only 9 shots. Yeah, obviously, it kind of goes without saying that miniguns burn at fuel or ammo pretty fast. Let's plonk it down here. Ooh, raptors. Back up. Back up a bit. Just stay out of range of those raptors. I can take care of them with my pistol quite easily, but... Power down. Save our precious fuel as we have no more. It took quite a lot of fuel to craft and manufacture everything. You like my Iron Man suit? I always forget that I'm wearing that. No mirrors in this game. Oop. Just grab all this lovely loot. The benefit of these drone things is they're just full of joyous loot. Ooh, is that it? 50. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'll take the ammo, but... Normally they have weird, better, more interesting stuff than that. Okay, right. I still haven't figured out how, if it's possible to... Okay, there's a Titan that we meant to go in the last one. Yeah, if it's possible to put waypoints on here. I pressed every button I can think of, but... That's the comm center down there. Let's go check out the Titan first. There may be people there. And then we'll go and deal with that comm center. I'd like to do something useful with this before I get it completely destroyed instantly. Go west. Oh my god, oh my god. Don't crash. Yeah, go west. The Pet Shop Boys once said. There we go. I figured out the legs as well. Like in the last one, it had little shitty flat pads. And I thought they were like you could extend them, but it wasn't. That was wrong. Basically, what it is you can either have ones that are very short pads, or you can have proper legs like I've got right now, which is what I want, so I don't keep destroying the bottom of my... Ooh, what is this? Is that another village? Rocket drone. Oh no, okay, there's a Titan part below us. See it? That big grey thing. It's also a rocket drone we're going to have to deal with before we think about going in. So let's jump back into first person mode. Block ourselves. I should get increased sensitivity of the turning. I don't know if I need to put in more like RCSs, which are the things that... Ooh, there's a cannon drone. Oh shit, that was the wrong weapon. This thing is fucking devastating. Okay, right. So this is the mid part, so there should be at least one of the, I think maybe even two of the parts of this. Good. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Ooh, shit. So you can see the problem I'm having with just having those two rear, or two front-facing rockets. Power down, and off we get. This is why I love this game. Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck. This is why I hate this game. Get in. Who the fuck is firing at me? Okay, the ship still flies. What is that? What are you? Oh, I got it with the rockets. That's right, bitch. You're not down. Oh my god. You down? Oh god, he's the worst pilot. Oh no! Don't go upside down! Power upwards. Shit, we know how badly it is when I go upside down in this thing. Or in any spaceship. Okay, we're gonna have to get out and look and check for repairs. Right, switch to rockets. Woo! Bitch! Get down! Okay, let's we need to, I think I've actually bashed the cockpit by the looks of it. It looks a bit wonky on the front there. Let's try and land here and find a spot. You see how quickly it takes off, which is quite nice because it means that I can stop. Yeah, if I need to get out of trouble, I can quite easily. Right, they definitely hit it. What did they hit? It looked like they were hitting at the back somewhere. Well, did they hit the wing? The wing looks a bit wonky. Let me put on my repair tool. Yeah, so this is the problem. This is, oh shit, there's another fucking rocket drone. Shit, 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 shit! Get in! Go. You fucking duck monster. What, that's not even appropriate for the context here. That's right. You will not fuck around with me. Okay? I sent out a very detailed memo to the entire planet. You know, literally, like, turning up in this craft should... I don't know why I'm saying craft today. I would normally say craft. I'm in a very posh mood for some reason. But yeah, whatever that word is. You know, turning up in this thing, you know, it's pretty much a clear view as to don't fuck around. Okay? Wait, I didn't do it. I know I did. They're just powering down and say, look at it. It's got bristling with ammo. It is not camouflaged in the slightest. You know, it's like one of them frogs that, you know, doesn't camouflage itself. It makes itself really bright in order to say, fuck you, don't come near me. I'm a pain in the ass to eat. Not that I'm expecting anyone to eat me exactly, but you know what I'm getting at. You know where Timmy's coming from. Right, how far away was that rocket drone? Too far that I can be asked to go get. Right. Completely lost track of what we're doing now. Oh yeah, the Titan, that was it. Before, I want to... Yeah, they did hit the... see on the right hand side, the damage there. In fact, my armor blocks took some of the damage, which is what I intended. I wanted this to merge in more, but I can't put another block there. Which is, it kind of looks a bit bolted on the side, but I don't mind that per se, because it's sort of a bit like, you know, these are... Yeah, these are the armor plating that have been bolted on the outside of it. So I can live with that. Okay, everything else is pretty good by the looks of it. Can damage anything up here? No. Okay. Shriek. And let's go. Okay, back to the Titan. Okay, let's put ourselves down. They look friendly, those guys. Okay, how much space have we got in our inventory currently, apart from not much? We could stand to eat. Let's eat up some of these cookies and various things that I've brought with me. Textured plant protein. I don't think I should eat that. Let's eat the canned meat instead. That'll get us some health back as well, hopefully. Right. More gubbins. Usual crap. Right, let's go and find out what treats the Titan holds for us. Okay, we can get in here. So yeah, this is normally laden with boxes. Yeah, here we go. Look at all these sweet boxes. And obviously, I can just break this stuff down as well. Like, I need to find something that's armored. That's what I really want. So if I do this... what are you breaking down? Why is it not breaking that down? Okay, normally that would destroy it, but it's not for some reason. Disassemble. I don't know. It's probably because I don't own it. I seem to remember that being a thing. Biofuel, nice. I need that for my running my drill. Multi-charge, that's cool. That's what runs my tool that I have on right now, which is being very ineffective. Oh, shit. I know I'm almost full, but eat that, because I want the space for... Is that plastic? Oh, it's rock dust for me. I can live without rock dust. Stamina going down. What is it for helmet? Is it you? I have no idea why my oxygen keeps going down when I am not using oxygen. Is that rock dust? I can drop. Oh, just stay in there. This stuff is for a warp engine, so that's probably more important in the future, even though I don't really need it right now. Before we go too much further, I should probably go and drop some stuff off at the ship. What are these things? Texture and symbol tool, nice. You know what, can we... Use one of those and fill up. Oh, I'm poisoned, that's why. Is it? Can I use these? Okay, those were antidotes, but that didn't seem to work. What am I poisoned with? I don't know. Ooh, promethium pellets, nice. Hydrogen bottle. Okay, we need to go back. I'm going to go and drop some stuff off at the ship, and then I'll be back. Uh-oh. This is not fair. I was just putting some stuff away and I'm getting... Oh, fuck. A rocket drone has just turned up. Shit, 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 shit. Please don't destroy my thing while I'm gone. I need to get its attention. Where the fuck it... Okay, there it is. Hey, 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 hey. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Shit, I'm going to just grab my loot quickly. Woo-hoo-hoo! You son of a fucking bitch. Is there another rocket? Okay, there's another rocket drone. Where the fucking hell are these guys coming from? Okay, we got it down. Okay, I don't know how much damage that did to my ship then. Hopefully not too much. I really need to invert the controls as well. Can we find somewhere safer to park this that's sort of inside the base a little bit? I guess it depends. How open is this side? Not very. Ah! Don't crash! Okay, there we go. There we go. Right, low land. We're just gonna tuck it in as close as we can. Okay, I want to leave the power on this time because I've been just about to set up some power to be made. Oh, I can't make the large ones in this. That's interesting. There you go. Just make as many of those as you can. Good thing about this thing, I can actually get it to produce stuff while I'm waiting. I've already dropped off a load of stuff. Just get this lot all in where I need it to be. So yeah, so I've got a few more space. I've kept most of the stuff on me because it's just stuff I'm going to be picking up anyway. So it doesn't make much sense to not take it. I don't care about the torch because I've already got one and I never use it. We'll take the rock just because it avoids us having to keep picking it up and dropping it. Okay, anything else on this lower floor? There's all this stuff here. Ooh, there's a bed there. Nice. I can put a new bed in. Okay. Lots more meds. I like that. Yeah, so this is why these things are definitely worth hitting up, because they are just loaded with gear, with loot. I don't really care about plants. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. It's like a farm. Hydrogen fuel packs. I'm going to be able to take any of this, though. What do I want? Growing pots would be nice, I guess. I don't really care about this. Might as well just leave it all in here. Water jugs. Be interesting. I don't even know if I can run my ship on hydrogen fuel tanks. I've unlocked it, but I don't really know how to make it. Yeah, so we can take all that though. Nice. More biofuel. That is definitely what I need. Oh, more biofuel. Yeah, yeah. So these places are like mecca bingo for loot. That's just blue blocks. That's not storage. That I could, in theory, as well, actually dig down, and there's likely to be more stuff down below me. You see, the ship is kind of embedded into the ground. I'm not probably going to bother doing that, just because I'm lazy. This is all about efficient way of getting materials. So, although coming here, like, because of all the component stuff I get, it's very useful. Gathering material and mining stuff isn't actually that difficult. Is that everything? I feel like there should be more, but like I said, I haven't been on this game for a while, so who knows what they've changed. Onto the roof. Nothing. Right, okay, no. Let's head back to our ship. Oh, look, this has got the big boosters. Kind of look like my little ones, but when you build a capital ship, they're that size. It's quite an interesting system, the way it works. I'm not sure if I've explained. For plonk on a block that I got, the first thing you can see is, if you look at this top, this is objects for bases, objects for, I think this is capital vessels, yeah, spaceships and hover vessels. And you notice the little dot, so this is blue dot, green dot, yellow dot, red dot. So basically certain blocks and certain things can be used on certain crafts. So if you look at, for example, this steel block's large, they have a yellow and a red dot, which means they can only be used for bases and capital vessels. Whereas this thing here, walkways and railings, has all four dots, so it can be used on anything. And the way it works is, if I put it over here, you'll see the size of it there, and if you put it on here, you'll see it's tiny. But I have to get back in this because I'm about to get shot at again. Who's shooting at me? They freaking love the rocket drones over here. Seriously, you need to learn. I know they're only drones and you don't particularly care about them, but you need to learn about not attacking people who are much, much more more powerful than you are. Okay, right, land her down again. So yeah, so it's a little clever system the way it does that. It sort of adapts to whatever you're on. Also though, if I go, which is something I really struggled, and one of the reasons I dumped my last episode, is if I pick something that I can, a block that I can use. So these are steel blocks, which is nice. So actually, yeah, I can use them as sort of armoring a little bit. Combat steel blocks, nice. So these won't fit onto here because these are green and blue, I don't think. Oh no, they will go onto here, yeah. They will adjust size. No, they won't. They were just telling me it was red because it wouldn't work. But they all go little on these. So these can be used on hover vessels and small vehicles. Now, I built the first one with, and I couldn't figure out, and I think I may have even said it, how to change from a square block to other things. But if you right click, you have all of these different options. Like, look at all these different, like, shapes and things like that I can build. So you can, whatever you can imagine, and I say I struggle with design and things like that, so my imagination with these things is pretty crappy. You could build so much complex stuff, and if you have a look on the Steam Workshop, you can actually download stuff, and there are so many people out there who have done some amazing stuff with this building technology. Even like cylinders and stuff like that. So yeah, so it's so in depth, and a lot of the other ones have these kind of systems as well. Like even like the landing gear. That's how I figured out that I'd done the landing gears wrong. Was because I hadn't right clicked and chose an extended landing gear. Texture and symbol tool. You can also paint. I left my paint tool somewhere. I think I put it in here, didn't I? I did. I'm going to use a paint tool just because I understand how the paint tool works. I don't really understand how that works right now. So if I, you can see in the bottom right corner, I can choose what colour I want, and then it just literally boink, and I can change the colour, just like that. Pretty simple, pretty easy, and it's got a sort of decent palette. And it does it on each side, so you'll notice that it's black on one side and red on the other. So the building mechanics in this game, and all I built is a little spacecraft, but obviously it's designed for building bases and just massive great stuff, so I would very much recommend checking it out just for that alone. Right, stop messing around, stop wussing out and pretending that you're doing other stuff. It's time to go and take care of that base that was so mean to us yesterday. So it's kind of south of us. Right, I'm going to go and get us close, and then I'll catch up with you guys there. Okay, so we're over the village and I can see the base over there in the distance. Fortunately, it appears that I am currently out of range. which is good. Oh, you can also see my small vessels dash still down there. Oh, has it been, how destroyed is it? Let's go check it out. Still there. Oh no, they haven't been attacking it recently. Maybe, oh look, there's like, there's an armed guard there. See him? Hang on a minute. Hello? Oh shit, the Epsilon thing is now in range. Can I stay below this ridge? Hello? 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 You're not a very good guard if you haven't spotted me. Let me see if I can help you. Oh, murder all the civilians! Murder them all! Don't you run at me with your stick! You saw that, they were aggressive first. I was simply using my friend cannons. And then they were like, oh, let's attack you with sticks. So fucking rude. You gotta admire their optimism. Hey, hey, hey! Hello. Hello. Hey! Hey! Excuse me! I'm talking to you! God, you're a fucking ignorant bastard! Seriously, they're so rude! Clearly here on a peacekeeping mission. Right, let me go and see if that guy had anything in. Oh, shit! Somebody's shooting me! Well, they really fucked me up. Get that Epsilon. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Do not get in the range of that thing. Right, who was shooting me? I think it was just another guy on the floor, wasn't it? It's funny, they don't want to shoot my ship. They just want to shoot, which I am very much grateful of. They just want to shoot at me when I get out. That's fine, we can live with that. We're not here for them anyway. Right, how much health have we got? We're not bleeding or anything, no. Okay, right, switching to rocket pods.